Welcome to part two of Derry Welcomes the World. Since 2013, choirs from all around the globe have come to the City of Derry International Choir Festival. In part one, we look back on the first 4 years. Now, we're delving into the more recent archives from 2017 to 2019 and bringing you our favourite picks from the closing night gala concerts. So expect more incredible singing, more top dance moves, more traditional dress, and more of that very warm Derry welcome. Kicking off part two, Cor CF1 from Wales performed Circle of Life from The Lion King, a joyous rendition, and no wonder they just won the 2018 international competition. Runners-up that year were the amazingly colourful UIS University Choir from Colombia. Performing a bulereng, a Colombian folk dance with African roots, this is El Manolo.
Thank you.
A remarkable group of young singers from Estonia took home the top prize in 2017. Here's the first of two pieces from them, the Running Polka, performed by LR Girls Choir. The second piece from LR Girls Choir is Forging the Sampo, an epic work describing how the Sampo, a magical object from Finnish mythology, comes into being. Staying with the 2017 closing night gala, this is Norwegian choir Collegium Vocale with a rousing folk song from their homeland. Another Nordic offering, but with a change of mood. This is Suru, or Sorrow, sung by Chorus Jokundus from Finland. Folk music from a little closer to home next. Voices of Hope from the northeast of England singing a traditional Tyneside folk song, The Keel Row.
Aha! As I came to sing it, as I came to sing it, I heard a lassie sing. As I came to sing it, as I came to sing it, I heard a lassie sing. We'll be the keel row, the keel row, the keel row. We'll be the keel row that my laddie's in. We'll be the keel row, the keel row, the keel row. We'll be the keel row that my laddie's in. Oh, what's the light for Johnny? It's the wish that that's the body. His form is full of body. He loves it all the time. He's got a nose so tightly, or in the dance is riding. He cuts a chop aside, it's just to a heel of mine. We'll be the keel row, the keel row, the keel row. We'll be the keel row that my lad is in. We'll be the keel row, the keel row, the keel row. We'll be the keel row that my lad is in. He wears a blue bonnet, blue bonnet, blue bonnet. He wears a blue bonnet, a dimple in his chin. He wears a blue bonnet, blue bonnet, blue bonnet. He wears a blue bonnet, a dimple in his chin. We'll be the keel row, the keel row, the keel row. We'll be the keel row that my lad is in. We'll be the keel row, the keel row, the keel row. We'll be the keel row that my lad is in.
Another English choir now, Chantage from London, with a classic from the Great American Songbook. This next piece also spans the Atlantic. Coro Femenino de Valle de Souza from Portugal perform an arrangement of the Mexican song Las Amarillas.
La 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 la
Wales is a country with a proud singing tradition, and we've had many fine Welsh choirs visit the festival over the years, including Cordyd in 2019. Charming arrangement of a song by English folk singer Kate Rusby next. This is Leitari Vocal Ensemble from Dublin and Underneath the Stars. In 2019, the crowd in Derry was treated to the first ever performance of local composer Sean Doherty's fun arrangement of the slightly sinister traditional Irish song, Bon Fodgin.
Rock and roll,
Another performance from New Dublin Voices, winners of the international competition in 2019. This is the Beatles' Drive My Car.
Baby, you can drive my car.
More Beatles now from the German male vocal choir, Delicaton in 2018. Please, please me. We're at the end of our second musical trip around the globe. Do check out part one of Derry Welcomes the World if you haven't seen it, and the other films in this playback series: Young Voices, Guest Artists, and City of Song. We'll leave you with crowd favourites, the UIS University Choir from Colombia, performing Las Olas de la Mar, The Waves of the Sea.